guys, Zungus, and this is just a really quick unboxing of this Acer 24-inch LED monitor. So this was actually on sale, so I decided to get it, and I won't do a review of it, but I certainly will be using it for a lot of my other videos, and of course my setup as well. And back to the unboxing, there are a ton of cables. Some of them are adapters, others are other cables, so sort of universal pins for the wall adapters. And unfortunately, isn't just one cable, you need three separate cables just to get the power from this thing. And of course it comes with a base to support it fully, as you see in the picture. And of course there are some instruction manuals as well. So there are a ton of cables, and unfortunately it does not come with a HDMI cable, which I certainly would have thought it would have. So technically you could say this is a TV as well, but it's classed as a monitor. Usually monitors usually consist of VGA or DVI, but this has VGA, DVI and HDMI, which is really nice as well. So there it is. Just a really quick unboxing with a ton of cables, and thanks for watching. Okay, so for some of you that don't really know what the Moto G is, it's basically the budget Android phone that is made by Motorola.